was kind of dying. It's a hockey play. You don't know. It's such a fast game that I understand.
Is it concerned at all when it comes back, Travis? Or kind of slowly cut?
Not really. I knew it wasn't really in my head. I kind of just kind of hit the stage on the top of my nose. So I kind of hit it. But I
didn't know. What has stood up to you the most about what John Tavares has been doing this season?
I think just come in and be such a good teammate while also producing so well on the ice. He's a guy that everyone wants to play better when you're on the ice with him. He'll get you the puck if you're open, and he'll battle for you and for the whole team down low. So he's a guy that makes you definitely want to work hard for his teammates.
What are you getting in the guy
with that? It's just a little bit of a surprise for him to be able to come in and do all the things he's done on the ice. So really put a lot of
Yeah, I didn't really know him. Coming to the air, obviously, see how good of a player he is, but you know, inside of it, he's done that for the rest of the game.
What have you seen from this club's mindset to go into the third period to all leads and not lost at all this season when leading after 40?
Yeah, not
going to lose.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, sorry, I
know. No, I mean, kudos to our team for doing that, for preparing that.
How far is it to have Zach out on that time?
Yeah, the hell of a game. Proved what we were missing out there. Whether we showed it or not, we really missing out there with that. He comes in and like Johnny and Dallas for a couple of days. Really battled in the corners. Where the moment was through.
How much does that spark a team when you guys see him come back like that and just not miss the beat?
Yeah, I mean, you want to play harder for guys like that. Those are the guys that are left in the room, whether they're vocal or not, just because they're going out there playing hard out for them.
And a few hours left till the voting closes for the last man in All-Star. What would you say to an undecided voter still discussing who they're going to vote for in the Atlantic Division?
I don't know. I'd love to have no doubt that the Leafs Nation's behind them already, but I'm sure a couple more votes won't hurt.